The new movement is insane. Shockwave, airbend jump, and then air wheel, and then jump out. You go 250 meters. If I had to pick one, I would pick the airbending mythic. With the shockwave, you go about 60 meters, and with the air jump, you go about 30 meters. But if you fizz before either, you go roughly the same distance, which is about 100 meters. And the air jump is unlimited. But I've been carrying both of them, and it's absolutely insane. Jesus Christ, bro.